Athena Greek Restaurant in Tyler is closing their doors. The restaurant opened back in 2014. Today, a letter was posted to their front door saying that the building has been bought by a developer. They went on to thank all of their wonderful guests and employees for supporting them over the years while they brought a touch of Greece to Tyler.